Josh from the Warhammer community team has asked us how you paint that blue armour that you see on the Dwarf Giants Blood Bowl team. So today we're going to show you how to do that. And to do it, what I recommend you do is undercoat your miniatures using Mechanica's standard grade to begin with. It's an ideal undercoat for, well, all the colours that appear on these miniatures. And then what you need is Sotek Green, first of all, for the armour. Then we're going to shade over that with Agraxer's shade. After that, we'll go back to Sotek Green to neaten and brighten that colour back up again. And then we'll highlight using Temple Guard Blue. But starting with Sotek Green, I'm going to be applying this with my medium layer brush and, as always, make use of your palette to get your paint ready. So once you've got the paint thinned down, you're looking for about that sort of consistency. All you've got to do is start picking out these armour panels. I'm just going to start out on these ones up around here on the shoulders. Next, apply a coat of Agraxer shade all over the blue armour. With the shade dry, we're now going back to Sotek Green, but this time we're going to apply it a little bit more carefully. What you want to do is avoid the recessed areas where shade has settled. So for example, where we get the armour just flaring up over the ear there, I'm going to paint the flare up part there, but just leave the shade in that recess just to give a bit more definition. And finally, highlight the armour using Temple Guard Blue by just using a small airbrush to apply it along all the sharp corners of these details. And there we are, that's all that blue armour painted, ready for the next details to be painted in. So I really hope you found that useful, because I know a lot of you have been asking how to paint the Dwarf Giants. So have fun painting yours, and we'll see you again soon.